A durable power of attorney is a document where I name someone else as my agent, and the idea with that document typically is that I want someone else to be able to transact financial business for me, especially if I become incapacitated. The durable aspect of that power of attorney means that it continues to be effective even if in fact I become incapacitated at a later date, so long as I've not been found to be incapacitated by a court, the power of attorney would continue to be effective.